The Save the Regal Trust say they've now reached a crucial phase in their three-year battle to stop the cinema being bulldozed. It's the only one within a 10-mile radius. South Oxfordshire District Council and a supermarket chain want to develop the site with a larger supermarket and a smaller studio cinema. Campaigners have won the backing of former Beatle George Harrison and singer Joe Brown. The Trust plan an opinion poll in the area to show the council how local people feel.